Hey everybody, this is Joe with Joe's Premium Firewood, bringing another fun-filled, exciting video. Today's video, we cut these huge oak logs along the side of the road. They're probably, on average 24 inches. Some of them were like 28 near the stump. And we got them out here in the truck. We got it staged ready. And what we're doing is we're rolling them right onto the splitter and then splitting them into manageable pieces. Oh. And we got a little system going on. I'm out here with JPF employee Matt. So he's going to fire up the splitter here and kind of hook this up to truck cam and watch and learn. Check out the camera, make sure it's not too low. Thank you. And that, folks, is how you get her done. Now, whatever one of my employees comes out here and splits it, I don't have to hear them bitch about having to pick up them big-ass pieces. So I guess with that, that concludes today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. And as always, subscribe to my YouTube channel and like Joe's Premium Firewood on Facebook. Thank you.